lads, I'll give you that. But I've got my orders, so get out of here.
Have a raider and a droid ever become friends? Me neither. You, approach slowly. This doesn't confuse.
Whatever's ahead, they really don't want us getting to it.
Target is advancing.
them. Droids. Left alone here for centuries. Until the raiders came.
This trinket is broken! Useless!
According to the manifest...
Sealed.
Good time to review our gear. Not messing with this. That'll do. I I can definitely work with that. We should get these back to Cordova.
I was promised some guy.
Custom emitter. Maybe we can salvage it. Come on, BD. Let's move.
I'll go. I'm the best pilot for this mission, and you know it.
Every ship we've sent into the Abyss has vanished without a trace.
All you, BD.
We'll go together.
There you are.
I cannot let you take the risk alone.
This is your invention. No one else understands it. You're the only one who can guide me back.
All right. I'll record the passage and make sure you return to us.
Another memory.
Oh, hello. Good effort. Wow, I'm good. Demoralizing, huh?
To hide. I will find the truth.
I'll go. I'm the best pilot for this mission, and you know it. I'll go. I'm the best pilot for this mission, and you know it.
Every ship we've sent into the Abyss has vanished without a trace. We'll go together. I cannot let you take the risk alone.
This is your invention. No one else understands it. You're the only one who can guide me back.
All right. I'll record the passage and make sure you return to us.
We should take this back to Jedha. Master Cordova will want to see what we found.
Would have liked to see you scrapping ships on Braca in your younger days.
Hold it. Next, let's go to...
Bound for Kovo.
You trust Monk with the saloon?
Yeah, sure. He's got his circuits wired right. He can handle the plates while I'm gone. It's not him I'm worried about.
Concerned about the raiders?
No, the patrons. Who knows what kind of mischief Turgle is up to?
Come on, Grease. How much damage can Turgle really cause?
You're right. We gotta hurry up. Get over here, kid. We're about to land.
Let's get out there.
The Taros ain't built for the cold, you know.
Think Cordova can make some sense of that tech Hal found?
Are you kidding me? That guy is as sharp as they come. I can't wait to see Seer again. I owe her big time. She fronted me the credits for Pyloons.
What do you owe her, Grease?
2,000 credits, give or take. Maybe I'll make Granny Pyloon's famous casserole and she'll forget all about it.
For 2,000 credits? That better be one hell of a casserole.
This is your captain speaking, inviting you to grab some seat so we can land.
All right, so next.
Full speed to Jedha.
You got anything to eat around here?
Yeah, but no eating in the cockpit. That's the rules.
What if I promise to be extra careful?
I'd say, oh, that's very considerate of you. But still no.
Didn't realize we were on an Imperial vessel.
All right, Cal, get up here.
So next, maybe...
Kovo, good. I've been meaning to check up on Monk.
So, what drew you to Kovo?
I don't know, was out of the way, seemed quiet. I just needed a place to kick my feet up.
And now your neighbors are Imperials and Raiders.
That's how it is. You play the card you have.
Well, we should play sometime.
Ha! I'll take every credit you own.
Oh, you're on.
Sit down, kid. It's time to land.
Where to go?
Where to go? Planet next.
We're Kobo bound. All right, kid, sit down. We're here.
All right, let's pick where we go next.
Bound for Kobo. All right, we're here. Get in your chair.
Where to next, BD?
For the moon of Kobo. Buckle in, Cal. Time to land.
Where should we go next?
Heading to Jeddah. Ugh, that moon.
You really don't like it, do you?
Why should I? What's it done for me? Nothing. Why would anyone pour time and resources into that lousy rock anyway?
Maybe it wasn't always so lousy.
Stop defending the moon. Grab some seat, Cal.
I agree, but how can we be sure it's safe?
We cannot.
The network's resources.
A strange device. This one seems to be a duplicate. Both have been damaged by the lightsabers.
Wasn't me. This time.
Perish the thought,
You think you can fix it?
I don't know. But I will certainly try.
Master Junda,
The Empire is nearing Pilgrim Sanctuary.
Is it a strike force?
No, an excavation team.
Good. They don't know about the safe house.
Yet.
Safe house?
Hidden in the ruins. Have we begun evacuations?
They're already underway, but Brother Armaius isn't responding.
Armaius has the communication codes.
If they capture him, they could put the entire hidden path at risk.
I know the ruins. I will go.
I'm coming with you. Boat?
You know what? I think I should stay here. Make myself useful.
I could use a research assistant.
Bring back Armaius.
You got it.
And no heroics.
With this one? No promises.
I think she was talking to you. Is the safe house far?
No, but we will need a spammel to get there. They gather near the base. Follow me.
Ready, Marin?
Always.
What was this place?
An old anchorite monastery. Impressive, isn't it?
Yeah.
Are you coming? We need to find Armaius in those contact codes.
You're the Traveler. Have you found any systems outside the Empire's reach?
Not that I have come across.
There are countless ruins scattered across the high desert. One of them could be a perfect safe house for the path.
What do we have here? Could use this.
That was fated for you. Continue your pursuit of knowledge.
The spammel are this way, Cal.
Let's see how it handles.
You seem agitated, sister. New acquisition, perhaps.
The Talayan hypothesis.
Let's take this to Sister Task.
Ancient temple. Seer and Master Cordova chose it as the Hidden Path safe house. We knew one day the Empire would come, just not so soon.
Master Junda told us of your coming. It is an honor to meet one she holds in such high regard.
Crossing is on the other side of the desert.
This way, Master Junda. We are nearly there. So, what do you think?
It's old, abandoned, and in the middle of nowhere. It's perfect.
There's our ride. What's something you learned traveling the galaxy?
That sometimes it is best not to ask questions and to keep your eyes on the path ahead.
Comfortable back there?
It is acceptable.
Let's hope this spammel doesn't abandon us.
Don't hold a grudge, Cal. It's not you.
Yeah, come on! Easy now.
Of home, you know. Were you hungry? Now you will feed the other creatures.
Easy, friend.
Right here, BB.
Good find, BD. Hang on, BD.
If the Jedi presses you, dodge. Left, right, just move somewhere.
And if he puts on the saber, get back, right?
You got it.
Ready yourself for combat.
Reese won't say it, but he missed you.
I missed him too. But if you tell him that, I will retaliate.
Fair enough. Let's stop for a moment.